everybody. Happy Easter. Big day today. We're going to Liverpool, Anfield Stadium. Got a bag full of beer. Getting picked up in 5 minutes. Try and bring 3 points back. Let's try and bring up caps back too. Up the Arsenal. Here they are. The boys are here.
Anfield road trip.
We've got up caps at the moment. Whether we'll have them when we come back, we don't know. All right, boys?
All right, mate. Yeah. How are we doing?
Good.
What
are
you filming,
mate? Yeah. I shall edit that bit, don't worry. Right. Right, Connor, what are you going for today?
3-1.
3-1? Who to?
Arsenal.
Yeah? What about you, Andy?
I don't think Liverpool are going to score, so I'm saying 3-0 to the Arsenal.
3-0, eh?
Yeah, 3-0.
I'm going 2-1, right? So we've got 3-1 Connor, 3-0 Andy, 2-1 me.
Come on.
Okay?
Yeah.
Right, let's do it. I didn't finish the video yesterday. I was too disillusioned after we let a 2-goal lead slip. But in the cold light of day, I don't think it was a bad result. It's just when we're 2-0 up, 40 minutes gone, we were coasting. It's hard to take. I don't think it's not going to make much difference. If we'd have won yesterday instead of drawn, we've still got to go to City and get a result. Well, we've got to go now and get a result. So I'm not going to blame anybody in particular. If people are saying Arteta, Xhaka, Zinchenko, but those three, they're the reason we're top of the league. Arteta probably made two mistakes all season. Manchester United away, he made the changes too quick. Yesterday, he was too slow. But say he's the big reason we're top of the league. Xhaka, he's been a revelation this season. He's been fantastic. Zinchenko, he slipped up for he got nutmegged when they crossed the ball for the equaliser. But he's probably the biggest reason of all we're top of the league. Martinelli slipped up towards the end. He mistimed or misplaced the pass through to Saka. Saka, he looked jaded, I thought, tired. He shouldn't. We've had 8 days rest, but I don't know whether he's a young player, he's had a tough season, he's been away on international duty a few times. And the second half, collectively, I thought we didn't play well at all. But individually, there's some great performances. Aaron Ramsdale, outstanding. Gabriel, brilliant game. Partey, very good game. So there are a few pluses. We had the chances in the second half to win it, but they had obviously more chances. So probably draw, fair result. So we dust ourselves down, we go again. We've got West Ham away next week, that's a must win. I should be going. If anybody's around, I'll see you there. Anyway, till then, take care.